Bad news for past LK. The game came out. The top tier was fucking stupid. You can watch videos on that. And then what happened? Because it's not based off anything. People are like, who the fuck is this black shy guy piece of shit that fucking turns invisible and mashes the C button and D button and kills me? And they stopped playing the game. They stopped playing the game because it wasn't based off anything. It's just a random fucking anime game where a kid with a hat and a robot fucks you. It's not fun when it's not Batman doing it.